The unlocked wickets at one end, Ricky Ponting stood like a rock at the other, single-handedly guiding the Aussie innings.
That's a glorious shot.
That's a terrific shot.
That's his 100. It's taken him 18 innings to reach a three-figure score for Australian one-day internationals.
If you have to win.